More than 300 people were rescued overnight after heavy rain flooded northeast Australia. This is what it looked like. Flooding did to an airport along the coast. There are now concerns that more than 160,000 people will lose access to drinking water because of the damage from floods.